We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. Yes, that will do. Be warned. The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. Something important. This blood comes from revenants. You can drain Ikor from the lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well. Vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself. Is known as Ranger. Oh dear, that weapon seems to be too heavy for you. Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet.
Oh,
That's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ikor as well. That and gifts means Ikor always seems scared. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in. Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain Ikor from the lost. In addition, this can increase the amount of Ikor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ikor from a foe, use it. Up the Ranger blood code and Drainer. Let us try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward. That is what is called the Caster blood code. Casters possess powers like magic from a fairy tale. With it, you can use gifts to fire projectiles of blood. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see. Try learning another gift. You can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself. That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out? It's a powerful gift that punishes foes. However, its cost in Ikor is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind. Sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of the blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. Isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. Thank you. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet. We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You awake then? Whoa. Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Number 3 and 4. Check your gear and come up.
This one's dry. And my asthma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...